the difficult conundrum between family obligation and Blockbuster footy. How many Blockbuster games have been destroyed for you because some family member has put on an event you've got to be at right in the middle of the game? Already this year we've had a family member put on an activity on Easter Sunday when North Melbourne played Collingwood. Of course, sanity prevailed and we went to the game. Today we're going to a birthday party. We've got a bail at 3 o'clock so we can get to the G at half time for Collingwood versus Richmond. Let's see how successful we can be.
It's a military-style operation where you need to coordinate trains, planes and cars. Get out to the party, leave your car in town, train back into the G at half-time. Bob's your uncle, at least if it's his birthday.
Past the G, got some footy here, that's the omen. Better kick on to the party.
Well, got away from the party as per the plan. Sweets hadn't been served, that was a bit of an issue. Upset the birthday person a little bit, but we got to the G at half time, all locked up at that stage. And then Travis Clark must have just gone bang, 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 bang. Four big goals, Richmond just a rabble after that. Well, tomorrow, the door opens on a new game, a new era, first Sydney's man in AFL football, Mr. Marjack Dore. We'll be there. Blood on the highway.